How to do a sealed system repair using Vulcan lock ring couplers. For the required tools, please consult your local LG representative. Always wear gloves and put on safety goggles. R600A is highly flammable.
Filling and system closing.
See the cabinet label in the fridge part for the filling weight, 53 grams in this example. Turn on the scale. Try to avoid touching the scale, hose and refrigerant bottle. The value must be zero at this point. Reset if needed. Open the extraction valve. Wait until a constant value is displayed. Open the ball valve. Close the ball valve 15 grams before the filling weight is achieved, 38 grams in this example. Top up the required filling weight by slightly opening the ball valve. Close the cartridge valve and turn off the scale. Open the ball valve and allow gas to flow from the charging hose into the refrigeration circuit. Turn on the compressor. Check the suction and condensing pressures. The high side pressure will go to roughly 3 bar and the low side pressure to roughly 0.4. The measured values highly depend on the ambient temperature. Disconnect the hose from the dryer. Open the pressure and suction valves. The pressure briefly rises and then drops to stable values. The system extracts refrigerant from the hoses. Wait a few minutes and watch the low pressure stabilize. When the pressure on the suction manometer no longer drops, disconnect the hose from the charging tube. Turn off the compressor. Secure the screw caps using lock prep. Use a Metra tester or equivalent to perform safety and functional tests.